oxygen to make the surface. 3, flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare and the chopper will fix your coordinates. 4, parachute for the drop. 5, a special carbine with suppressor. 6, pump shotgun with suppressor. 7, grenades. 8, sticky bombs. 5 through 8, you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes, just in case. Grenades, just in case. And sticky bombs, just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles, too. Okay? Alright. You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars.
She's all yours.
Okay, here we go. Pilot's taking the controls. Aerial gunner gets first choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High-cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last two positions in the bird and you get ready to jump.
We'll be right back. Agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us...